illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The stage is set and the curtain is up. It hits. Its special defense fell. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Beedrill is sent out. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Duskgoar is sent out. Its attack rolls. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Multiple hits. It keeps dealing damage. It's twisting the dimensions in the Colosseum. Dusknoir seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. Hit! That hurt! The blue corner cannot move. Dusknoir suffers from poison. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The move fails. Something strange. Distortion. What's this? The Colosseum. Bam! It couldn't take him. It's down. Latias is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A brilliant hit! The blue corner cannot move. Sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Solid hit! The blue corner cannot move. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Last resort hits! It couldn't take it! It's down! Kyogre is sent out. With the appearance of Kyogre, it's now pouring rain in the Colosseum. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Resort hits! It went down! The game is now over! The red corner has won the game!